else did you answer, Daddy, about the bikes? Do you want bikes?
My name's Leslie Osborne. I'm a former U.S. Women's National Team soccer player, co-founder of Sweat Cosmetics. I'm a TV analyst for Fox Sports and a proud mama to three young girls.
Middle five. All right, let's go. Are you ready?
I started playing soccer when I was 10 years old, and I copied everything my older sister did, who was 3 years older than me. And the moment I started playing, I fell in love with the game.
She's ahead of Franco, looks at down the six. Here comes Leslie Osborne! Hey, United States!
When I look back at 2008, a lot comes to mind. Making the World Cup team in 2007, playing a big role on the team was very huge for me in my career. And since I got cut in 2004 Olympics, my goal was to make that 2008 Olympic team. I was actually the fittest I had ever been. I was playing the best I've ever had. I was literally at the high of my career. And 2 days after the Olympic team got named, I actually tore my ACL. It was the longest year and a half of my life. Watching the team win gold in Beijing was amazing. It was just, I can't even explain to you what it felt like to be in LA at our residency center doing rehab for 4 hours a day watching my team play. After I learned how long it would take for me to come back and play, especially when most of the doctors said I would never play at the level I was playing at, it definitely made me take a step back and figure out, okay, if I can never play again, what else am I passionate about?
A lot of the U.S. people knew about her coming to this World Cup, but now people around the world know about Roosevelt. And she's
just like Sweden's kind of quietly working their way through this tournament, and I do think that the pressure is on Germany.
I remember watching some of my former teammates, especially Julie Foudy, do a lot of broadcasting, and I always felt comfortable behind the camera, and I always thought, oh, it'd be so cool to stay in the game and be able to interview my teammates, and I love the game so much. So when I did get hurt after the Olympics in 2008, I actually contacted our league at the time, the WPS, and just said, hey, can I get some experience?
Lindsay Rhiannon was big time. You know, Lindsay came into this World Cup, obviously a huge player for this team, but she started a couple.
Throughout the last 4 or 5 years of my career playing professionally, I started to do stuff for Fox Sports. I started to do games for Pac-12 and just started to ask for experience and get more reps. And I love being able to watch my team, my former teammates, be involved in the game that literally I played my whole entire life, and I want to be involved as much as I can, and I think it's really important to give back. And right now, giving back is being a voice for the game and empowering little girls, and if they can see me in front of a camera or behind a camera and that inspires them, that really makes me happy. And now having three kids too, it's a blessing to be able to do what I do. We are busy, we are on the go, having three little ones under the age of 4. I try to get some work done before they wake up or a workout in. Sometimes I can't just because there's a lot going on.
Okay, let me see this.
I like the question.
Okay, go for it, girl.
Sweat Cosmetics came about in 2012. I was playing for the Boston Breakers. We wanted a product that would protect someone from the sun, but also to give someone coverage, to make them look good and feel good and play good. When you are being active, we always felt like there was a choice you had to make. Wear sunscreen, wear makeup. So we went out there and we created both. Being a former athlete and now being an entrepreneur, they actually work really well, and I encourage more athletes to go down that route because of all of the skill sets that we learned and that made us successful are now doing in the business world. Having three young girls, I hope that all of the hard work that I've done and continue to do, I hope that I inspire them, but it's really about them seeing other women that are doing all these big things, whether you know you're a politician or a singer or a soccer player. I want my girls to be confident and to be comfortable in their own skin. I feel so grateful that I have so many amazing friends and former teammates in my life that are role models to my girls. And I think that's the best gift that I can give is surround them around as many successful and happy and confident and hardworking women that I possibly can.